Families are camping out at a school in Barcelona's Gracia neighbourhood, hoping to prevent police closing it before Catalonia's unofficial referendum on Sunday. It's one of over 160 schools set to be used as polling stations, in a vote which has already been ruled as unconstitutional. One woman said that the police had already come and that they were very polite. We told them we were inside and peaceful. The people outside had first contact with them. They then left and returned this morning, and it was the same routine. The strategy is to smile and have as many people as possible outside the schools. The more the better. Police vehicles and thousands of police officers have been ferried into Barcelona by the Madrid government. On Saturday, local media reported that police raided the Catalan government's telecommunications and information technology center. That came after a judge ordered Google on Friday to remove an application that was providing information on the referendum. But on Friday night, the mood was confident and good-natured at a referendum rally. So far, the police have sealed off half of the polling centers and are hoping to empty them all before the vote.